the butt. Mashing that gas real hard as a lot of smoke continues to kind of do it. Oh, they crank them up real quick over on that backside. We got a good start. We're going to green. Eric Candy. Oh, he's trying to go back to back here tonight. Coming off turn number two, he loses a tire. Eric Candy. Coming off four, he'll take the checkered flag. So good. Marlon Gresham going into the spin cycle, coming off turn number four. And we got one. Looks like Scott Hall in the 85. And Oliver Gentry and company. Checker flag coming down. Jason Smith taking the checkers. Chris Fennell. Cogson out of Douglasville, Georgia in that car number 16. He's down on the bottom. Everybody clean and green over through turn number two. Yes. He'll be taking his first checkered flag of 2016. Drivers, 30 lap feature event here tonight here at home. Yeah, here we go. Frank Ingram get to test that new Bloomquist champion chassis on the big half mile track here tonight. We're in Indianapolis, like he was shot. But the checkered flag going to fall for the driver out of Center, Alabama. How about a big hand, Tom Maddox? Exactly what I'd call a side-by-side.
Oh, oh my God! Whoa! Oh, shit.
Checkered flag, Cody Sisson.